most special shoe for me was this pair of blue low tops. They were kind of faded lace-ups. They belonged to my dad. They were very big for me for 3 or 4 years, and I kept admiring them. He had one pair of sports shoes, and I was like, one day I'm going to grow big and tall enough to be able to fit into them. I can't wait to have them. Right. And that's why Adidas is a very special place in my life. Because I literally, I mean, grown into them and grown up in Adidas. You know, it's that pair of shoes. I wish I had kept it. But right. Beautiful pair of blue lace-up low tops. I always remember that.